comparing these to familiar famous Korean sunscreen. Beauty of Joseon and Roundlab. Both have the same creamy texture and UV filters, but different antioxidants. You make it so divine. We can talk it good, how you wish it would be all the time. Let's see both apply on my face. The changes go all over me. They are both easy to blend and spread out like creamy water texture, easily absorbed, no white casts, and doesn't feel sticky. Beauty of Joseon and Roundlab. Which one is your pick?